with the parents. Oh, Mom, I didn't think she was gonna make it. You see the dolphins?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Dolphin Days. My name is Jeff, and this is our dolphin family. All these dolphins were born throughout our SeaWorld parks, and caring for their health and well-being is the foundation to everything we do. You see, through our training techniques, we build strong, positive relationships with all the animals, and that helps us share our connection to them with all of you. And learning from these dolphins right here at SeaWorld creates an opportunity unlike any other, because it allows you to experience these incredible animals up close. So what do you say? You ready to have some fun and meet some of our dolphin stars? Woo! Sounds good to me. We're going to get things started over here with the youngest member of our dolphin team. He was born 18 years ago at SeaWorld's Dolphin Nursery. Boy, does he have a whole lot of energy. Get those cameras ready and say hello to Tiger. Tiger's interacting with his trainer, Nick, and over the years, they've developed a relationship that's truly unique. It's a relationship where Tiger has learned to recognize Nick as something positive. And it's this relationship right here that's the core of all of our training. And it allows us to do what we do with all the incredible animals here at SeaWorld in a safe and positive learning environment. Now, moving on over here to the smallest member of our team, this is Clyde. He weighs about 430 pounds and is about 7.5 feet long. And he knows an awesome behavior that we call the belly breach. He's gonna be coming up over here on the right-hand side. Say hello to Clyde. So we've met the smallest member of our team. Now it's time to meet the largest. He weighs over 650 pounds, is about 10.5 feet long. And this year, we celebrated his 41st birthday. 41 still doesn't slow him down. He's one of the strongest and the fastest around here. He's a legend. This is Starbuck. One of our favorite ways to interact with the dolphins every single day is a playtime. We see some of our trainers just throwing toys for the animals. We call these toys secondary reinforcers. They're just one of the many ways that we use to reward and reinforce the animals' awesome behavior. Coming up with new ways to interact with them every single day is one of the most fun and creative parts of our job. And as you can see, all the dolphins are very unique. Getting to know them is a huge part of what we do. And now, you know them a little better too. So, let's hear it one more time for some of our dolphin stars, Clyde, Tiger, and Starbuck. All of our dolphins are very special to our entire SeaWorld family. You know, when I was a kid, I came to summer camp here at SeaWorld, and I sat in the very same seats that you're sitting in today. Like many of us here, was inspired to want to grow up, one day work and care for animals. So now we'd like to share what our dolphin days are like with all of you here today.
Yeah, I'm going to have some balls. As you can see, we have a lot of fun here at Dolphin Day. Well, how about you guys? Are you guys having fun? That's great! Well, hello everyone, my name is Alex, and I want to take this time to thank all of you for joining us here today. Because by being here, you're all a part of Seagull's effort in rescuing, rehabilitating, and caring for animals in need around the world. So thank you for joining us! Now, I am looking for a volunteer, someone who loves dolphins and is not afraid to get wet. Anyone?
Looking at the endless starfield sky. The world is ours.
Y'all, I couldn't let y'all miss what paparazzi paid for.
Show. We're gonna go see Shamu this evening. Bye!